Hi, this is Kirk Anderson reporting from St. Croix Falls, Wisconsin at the Holiday Inn Express, where we had a car fire earlier today. As you can see behind me, the tow trucks are now hooking it up to tow it away. And the car was engulfed in flames. We have some footage of that we'll show briefly.
Oh, here they are. Not already.